Sonali Bindra is one of the most loved actresses in Bollywood, as she is highly loved by the people across the country. This can clearly be seen as the moment the actress revealed about her metastatic cancer. From that moment, their fans are continuously concerned about her. Sonali stated, "Time to announce the next book. The last one took a while as my eyesight was doing strange things due to the chemo and I couldn't read for a while. Was panicking a bit, but now all is well again. View, the next book for SBC is set in the city I'm currently in, New York. It's called A Little Life at Hanyaya Nangihara. It's been nominated for so many literary awards and is a story of friendship and ambition. We've read books with female friendships before, but this is our effort, one on friendship among boys. Should be interesting. Can't wait to start reading it, and I hope you read it with me too. Hashtag SBC Book Discussion. Hashtag SBC. Hashtag Sonali's Book Club. However, currently the actress is undergoing the cancer treatment in New York and she used to frequently post about her health updates on social media. Swati report from Next Time World.